Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to RTC TV 4. My name is Dakota Hayden. I will be riding solo here tonight, bringing you this boys basketball matchup between the Casting Comets and the Argus Dragons. Argus gets it from the tip-off into their side of the court. Let's see if they can get something going offensively. It was quite an interesting JV game that we had earlier tonight. Both teams on each other's tails the entire way to send us into overtime, but Argus ended up coming out with the win there. Let's see if the varsity, we can do some different things coming around for the varsity matchup. Man, my words just aren't sounding right here so far. Couldn't get the two, sending it over Comet's way. Kinsman now with the ball. See if we can get going for him. Gets it over to Eli. Eli sent it back over to Kinzer. He didn't want it yet. Eli's got it now. See if we can get anything going with it. He's going to send it all the way over to Kinzer on their side of the arc. Give it off to Trenton. Someone's got to get something moving. Eli getting it into Rands. Rands struggling a little bit with there. Needs to get hit out of there. Gets it over to Miles. Miles couldn't get anywhere with the little drive he was putting on there. Argus with the ball. Bringing it over to their side. Argus. The Dragons. Can't get anything going for him. The paint, send it out. Thought about shooting it. Ain't gonna shoot it. It's very eerily quiet. Oh wait, I hear the cheerleaders. Okay, maybe there's some noise. Dragons just can't find any room. They put a shot up. Oh, I think that's gonna be two, yes. Didn't look too far enough out to be a three, so it will be a two. Argus first one's on the board. Miles in over to Kinzer. Comets looking to catch up with them with their two-point deficit now early on. Miles trying to get a pass down to Kinzer. Argus had a hand in there. We were able to recover. Kinzer now getting it over to Trenton. Trenton getting it into Miles. Miles trying to get something going in the paint. He gets the foul. That'll put him on the line. All right. So far in his season, Miles has been pretty good on his free throws. Let's see if he can continue it tonight. First shot's made. Attaboy. Let's go for two. Oh, I couldn't make the second one. Just bounced off the rim. Dragons on the rebound. Take it over to their side of the court. Trying to get something running for them. Comet's trying a new style of defense. I don't think I've seen them play like this before for defense. Probably a smart move. Back in the JV game, Argus had a full court defense for the majority of the time of the game. That was a nice jumping shot by the Dragons, and that kind of sent the JV team into a fritz. We were able to catch them, though, to send it into overtime, as already stated, of course. Argus now with four, Comets only one. A nice three-point shot would have done us good, but Argus with the steal going for the easy layup. That'll put him 6-1. Comets need to get some points going here. Kinzer now with the ball. What's he going to do? He's going to send it over to Eli, of course. And then Trenton. And then back to Kinzer. Keeping it on the outside of the arc. And now Trenton. Got to get something moving. Getting over to Rands and back to Trenton. Then over to Rands once more. And now Rands. Send it to Kinzer. Comets trying to get anything moving for him offensively, trying to get an opening. Eli will find it. Gets it over to Miles. Miles just can't get anything working for him in the paint. Send it out to Trenton. Trenton then over to Kinzer. Kinzer popping threes. Boom! That was a deep three. That's solid. That's solid. Dragons now got the ball. Ref's called a foul. Blocking foul. Not sure who that was on. I think it might have been on Eli. Scoreboard checks out. Yes, it was. Dragons. Got to get something. Maybe. I hope they don't, though. Keeping it on the outside. Looking for threes, maybe. He's going to drive in. Send it back out. Couldn't get anything going for him. He was wide open. Why didn't you put it up there, buddy? I mean, not like I want you to, but just saying. Whew. Nice layup by the Dragons. Cough, cough. Dragons now with 8. Comets 4. Good old Eli Douglas passing it over to Miles. Miles then over to Kinzer. Kinzer now taking things nice and slow, trying to set up for a maneuver. Getting over to Miles. Keep saying maneuver. It's really a play. Wouldn't it be? I don't know. I don't care. Miles getting over to Kinzer. Taking things nice and easy here. Slow and relaxing. It's only the first quarter. No need to rush. Argus almost tips it out of Kinzer's hand. He's open to go for the paint. Eli for 3. Splashing. Solid. Eli's been struggling with his 3 game for a good chunk of the season, actually. It's nice to see him be able to put it up. What was called there? Was too focused on moving the camera to pay attention. Which is kind of ironic because the camera's on the action, so you'd think I'd see it twice as well. Afraid not. Doesn't work that way. I'm sorry. He couldn't make a shot. Argus still with the offensive rebound. He's going in for... Whoa-hoo-hoo. Ball's going everywhere. And straight into the hands of Trenton. And over to Miles. Bringing it to our side of the court. Let's get some points scoring. Another 3 would do us good. Or 2. I'm not picky. Eli just driving in. Ref's calling a foul. It was on Argus. That's fine by me. Comets ball. Kinzer launching out to Eli. Eli, ooh, he thought about it. Keeps thinking about it. Miles. Trying to get open somewhere. Gets it back to Trent. Trenton over to Kinzer. Kinzer driving all the way in. I'm not so sure what the idea was. He might have been trying to go for Eli, but that didn't work out too well. Ooh, Argus couldn't make their layup. They were wide open for that layup, too. That's kind of surprising. Argus takes the ball out. Comets ball. Minute 50 left in the first. Let's get something moving. And by something, I mean score. That'd be beneficial to our cause, in every sense of the word. Trenton now with the ball. Gives it over to Eli. What is he going to do? He's going to give it to Miles. That's what he's going to do. Smart move. Smart play. Smart play. Yes. And then Shane Lopp sitting all the way over there on the other side of the arc, just wide open as can be. Not so sure about his 3 game, though. Haven't seen him shoot a 3. Kinzer with the ball. Timeout. 30-second timeout. Comets called it. All right. Also, to help ease us with the silence, because the crowd's been eerily silent, surprisingly. Well, there's not too much of a student section out here tonight for the Comets. I'm not so sure about Argus. But, of course, I'm always put on the opposing team's side for filming. That's my choice, though. So it's not really that loud out here, besides the band. They're helping, you know, keep the silence at bay by throwing some noise in there. So it's good to have them around, and the cheerleaders. Timeout's done. Play is back on the court. What can we do? We got a minute 15 left. Trenton sending it to Kinzer. Rolling. Where's he going? He's going to Trenton. Trenton. Give it to Eli. Eli now. He's going to drive it. Jumper. Nailing the two. That'll put us behind by only uno punto. Fantastico. Dragons now with the ball. Well, they got planned for it. Looks like they're going to try and hold it out for one more play, which honestly is probably the smartest move that they can make here at this point, with the Comets, you know, catching up to them pretty quickly. I love it when this happens because they're all just standing around. It's hilarious. Just statues, not moving. And we're going to trade off the ball. Oh, that's good. Get some action going in there. Clock's ticking. Something's going to happen. Argus is waiting out the time. Now let's see if they can actually get something going for him. I guess when in doubt, worst case scenario, nobody scores. But, I mean, he's driving base. He's open for three. Oh, ooh. He gets the three. Miles just launching it all the way over, trying to get over. Sorry, Miles. Full court shots are almost impossible to make. Well, it's been done, but it's very difficult too. That'll end the first quarter, send us right into the second. Moving right on along. Second quarter starts at about, I'd say, roughly now. All right. Comets will start off with the ball. Second quarter. We are trailing by four. It's a maximum of two possessions, I think, if my math serves me correctly. Or minimum. Maybe it's a minimum. Yeah, I'd say minimum. I don't know. Eli with the ball. We got Ben from JV, number 10, out on the court as well. And I'd say he's done pretty good for himself. I think he's a transfer student over for Caston. No, I'm not really so sure where he came from. But he's doing pretty well in terms of basketball, that is. Seems like a pretty cool kid as far as I know. I haven't really talked to him much. Considering he's, oh gosh, what is he? A sophomore? Maybe? Freshman maybe? I don't know. Maybe I'll have to find out. Eli's got the ball. Eli's going to hold on to the ball. We're seeing shades of the oh gosh. What are we seeing shades of? Shades of the Pioneer game? Not the Pioneer game. We're seeing the shades of some game where we held the ball for like almost the entire first quarter. And I forget who that was against. It was against a really good team. And they got antsy at us for doing that. It might have been, yeah, it was Pioneer. It was definitely Pioneer. That's right. I remember. Oh, it was stolen by the Dragons. What can the Dragons do? Let's find out. Well, actually, that's up to discussion. That might not have been Pioneer, too. It might have been. It might not have been. It could have been Northfield. I'm not too sure. I got to remember these things. Man. When it comes to, like, pressure and where I have to know things like right now, I don't know anything. This must be why I'm a very bad test taker. Huh. Eli now with the ball. Getting it over to Trenton. Trenton now sending it over to Kinzer. Kinzer trying to put up a shot fake. Dragon is not fazed. Kinzer sending it over to Ben. What's he going to do? Oh, he's driving in. Sending out to Trenton for three. Yeah, it's not going to land. Nobody on the rebound. One thing Comets have been struggling with this season is rebounds. Not a good thing to be struggling with, quite honestly. Not everything could be threes and layups. That was a nice move by the Dragons. I will be honest. Kinzer with the ball. He's rushing. Oh, spin. Oh, lost control of it. Argus now has got it. Ran it back their way. Oh, he tried a spin of his own. He broke his own ankles right there. Ben now with the ball. Send it all the way over to Kinzer for three. I can't get it to fall. Nobody on the rebound either. O'Reilly's tried to get a hand in, but he couldn't get there. It was one against three. There was too many for him. Dragons now. Setting up for a play. Ooh, popping deep threes. Can't get him to fall, though. Slingshot it off the hoop. Way out there. They get a shot of redemption. Here's hoping they don't, but they do. Passing into the paint, send back out to the arc. Popping up for three. Can't get the three. Kinzer on the rebound. What's he going to do? Let's see what he got. Eli and Trenton. Looking for something, anything. Got to get open. Got to keep moving, Comets. Or just stand around, you know. That's a pretty valid move, too. Kinzer now with the ball. Getting over to good old E. Dougie. See what he can do with it. Get it back to Trenton. Kinzer once more. Just keeping it rotating out. It's literally what we're doing. We stalling? I feel like we're stalling. We ain't rushing, we stalling. I don't understand why we would, but maybe there's some kind of strategy behind it. No, Ben's got the ball. Okay, now we're seeing some movement here. Ben's just driving, sending it back out to Trenton. Trenton launching over to Eli. Eli for three. Can't get the fall. Ben on the rebound. There you go. There you go. Putting up for two. Dragons with the ball. What you got on the arc for now? Keeping it around. Trying to look for. He gets it into the. Gets it in. Send it back out. And around. Where are you going? Charge. Ah, they're calling blocking.
I mean, it's the ref's job to call things, so I'm not going to argue, but okay.
We got 22 miles coming in for Kinzer. Wow, okay. Dragons. Looking for a move. They're getting open. They're going to pop a three. They're looking for it. Oh, no, they got into the paint. He's got to put it up. He can't get it to fall. Rand's on the rebound. There you go. Send over to Eli. Eli launching over to Miles. Miles, you're open. There you go. Can't get the three. Oh, Miles tried to steal it. Unfortunately, he just knocked it out of the Dragons' hands. Excuse me, and out of bounds. Comets only trailing by four. 2 minutes and 10 seconds left in the second quarter. Then we'll be hitting halftime. Popping threes, the Dragons. Can't get them to fall, though. Ben on the rebound. Sending it over to Miles. Miles then back to Ben. Trenton. Time out by the Comets. We got four, we got half. Ref, what you got? It's a full 60 seconds. All right. Let's get something figured out. It's either tie things up or at least be close to it. Or take the lead. That'd be great by the time halftime hits. we could take the lead, that would be fantastic. I would be 100% okay with that. Like, we got Kinzer back on the field. Who are we missing then? Because someone's missing. Right? Or am I tripping? I'm probably tripping. Oh, Trenton's out. Trenton's out, of course. How could I forget? Eli sent over to Rands. Rands back to Eli. All right, we're trying to get something going for an offensive play. Send over to Kinzer. Kinzer now. What's he thinking? He's thinking Miles. What's Miles thinking? Where's he going? He's thinking, I'm going to give it to Eli. Eli, he's going to hold on to it. He's going to be like, I'm going to give it to Kinzer. Now Kinzer, he's got to be thinking of play. Nope, he's going to hand it to Eli. Now Eli to Miles. Miles putting it up for two. There you go. Solid. Dragons with the ball. They're going to hold on to it for a little bit. I thought they were going to hold on to it longer. My bad. Trying to get it into the paint or try to keep it out for three. Let's see what they can get going here. Oh, we're going to hold on to it. They're going for one more play. Once again, probably smart. But it definitely makes the game a whole lot more boring than it needs to be. Because that's a solid 20 or 30 seconds have gone by now. Maybe not, and I lost track. Who knows? We're going to find out what they can do because they got one last play to go here for the second quarter. Oh, here we go. Hand gestures. They're going. They're going to do something. What do they got? He's trying to send it out. Put it up for three. Oh, he got it for three. Oh, no. It's second quarter. That'll take us into halftime. Thank you all for tuning in to RTC TV4, and I will be right with you after the break.
And welcome back to RTC TV4. In case you forgot, my name is Dakota Hayden, and I am the only one here.
Nah, just kidding. And, well, I'm not kidding. I am the only one here. But Argus is starting off the – whoa, no, no, no. They're not starting off with the ball. My bad. They got – was he hanging on to it too long, or did he get fouled? I think he was hanging on to it too long. Oh, regardless, well, welcome back. Comets trail 13-18, 5-point deficit. So far, no fouls. It's been relatively a clean game so far. I think, anyway. I wasn't really paying attention to fouls in the first half, so I am probably wrong, granted. But I'm going to imagine I'm right, and we're going to continue on from there. Miles trying to get the pass in to Rands, couldn't get it. Argus intercepts. They're going for the easy two. Well, would you look at that? They got it. Kinzer now with the ball. What are his plans? What is he thinking inside of his brain? He thought to pass it to Eli, so he'd drive in. And ooh, nice move by Eli. Sending a three from Kinzer. Ooh, he undershot it. That hardly ever happens. That's not good. Can we get a retry on that one? Argus now with the ball. And they got to think of something. They're only ahead by 7 points. 7 points can be made up pretty easily, as I saw from the JV game. So maybe we can do that here. Maybe we can turn the tide and get a win here. We'll find out. Dragons Trying to get moving around Trenton. That was definitely pushing Trenton. That's okay. That's okay. Stops whatever plan they had in motion, which they weren't really going anywhere, so. Dragons. They're dragging me down. Punt. All right, Dragons. Looking for a play. They got him open. He could have put it up. He's going to put it. Oh, you got swatted, kid. Rands. That was nice. Argus. Looking for someone open. He got him open in the paint. I guess the Argus kid was anticipating some defense action there. There wasn't really too much in form of blocking the shot, so he's kind of open to make that one. Kinzer getting it over to Miles. The Comets now trail by 9. Where's Miles going? He's going for Kinzer. Kinzer's then. He's going to take it around the arc, send it over to Miles. Miles is going to. Where's he going? Send it all the way over to Eli. Eli for 3. Can't get it to fall. A little bit more correctness of accuracy there. We might have had a 3. That's okay. Happens. Argus. Sending, he's open for a 3. He airballed that one. They were on the rebound, though. Got it to fall for 2. When you can't make 3, always go for 2. It's a good motto. Argus now running with it. That's going to be a blocking foul on Argus. You got Shane Lobb, 7 in for Miles. All right, Trenton. Hit over to Kinzer. Trenton then trying to send. He sent it into the paint to Douglas. Eli, but his shot seemed to have gotten swatted, but he got the foul, so that'll put him on the line. All right, Eli, make these free throws and we'll only be down significantly less. There's one. Do it again. Then we'll only be down by 9, I think. Yes. There you go. All right, Argus on rebound. They's got the ball. What exactly are they plotting? We're about to find out because they're about ready to make a play. Well, he was wide open for that shot right there, for that layup in the paint. Jeez. Let's get somebody in there to defend that, shall we? Can we, please? Eli with the ball. Getting it over to Trenton. Trenton getting it all the way over to Eli. Nice driving base. Send it over to Kinzer. Kinzer now going for the paint for jumper. Nah, he can't get it to fall for 2. Rands tried to get in there for a rebound. Couldn't quite stay on his feet. Argus now. They're going for a layup. Oh, he passed it. He was open for a 3. Surprised he didn't go for it. He went for the shot. Couldn't get it. He's going to knock it out of bounds. That's going to send it back our way. We got Miles subbing in for Kinzer. That's funny. They don't usually take Kinzer out this many times in the game. Wonder what the plan is. We also got Ben subbing in for Rands. See if Comets can get on a run here. It was around third quarter that they got on a run during the JV game, so let's see if we can get it going for us here. Jump ball. Send it back our way? Yes. Trenton now is going to check it in. He's going to pop it up to Eli. Eli for a jumper. Got it to fall. There's 2. Sweet. We're still only behind by 9. So far, a total of 3 fouls this second half. Oh, Shane Lobb getting a hand in there. Make sure the ball doesn't make it to the goal. Goal, hoop, basket, board, whatever you want to call it. Trenton now checking it in again. Give it to Miles. Miles. He may have dribbled around. He's going to send it over to Trenton. And Trenton's got to be thinking, who's he going to get it to? Ooh, he's going to pass it off to Ben. Now Ben, where's he going with it? He's got to pass it to Shane Lobb. Shane Lobb really needs to drive, dude. Like, seriously, when he gets the ball inside, he needs to just go for it. I feel like there's a lot of wasted opportunity right there. There's only one guy in there, and Shane Lobb's tall enough. I'm pretty sure he would have been able to get the layup there. Or at least a jumper or something. Comes throw out the ball. Trenton getting it all the way out to Miles. Miles and back to Trenton. They're changing it out. Now over to Eli. Shane Lobb setting screens. Eli passes it into Shane Lobb. There you go. Wait, the foul? Hot dog, put him on the line. See, that's what you should do. There you go. Argus crowd isn't having any of it here tonight either, for what little of them there is here. First shot made. Go for two. Second falls. Nice. Dragons now with the ball. 2 minutes and 50 seconds left in the third. Man, this game has been flying. Popping threes. He's shooting threes. Jeez. Throw it right back at their face, Comets. Let's get a three up there. Ben launched it over to Trenton. Trenton for a three. Ah, Trenton. That was close. Argus now with the ball. Launching it all the way over there. He could have popped it if he was quick enough. Ooh, nice fake. Oh, another three. Argus might just take the game away here in the third. Yikes. Timeout. 30-second timeout called by the Comets. Difference between this game and the JV game is the Argus probably had about this much of a lead during the first half. Then we caught up at around the third quarter. I mean, I'd be okay with this catching up now or fourth quarter, but, you know, either way. There's got to be in there. If the JV can do it, surely the varsity can get it done. All right. 30-second timeouts. It's only 30 seconds. Clock's buzzing. We're getting back out on the court.
Let's a go.
Thirty seconds is enough time to plot out a new strategy. Let's see what they got. Trenton sent it over to Kidzer, who is back in play. That looks like he's replacing Ben out on the court, of course. Kidzer getting over to Eli. Eli back to Kidzer. There's kids are going with it. He's thinking he's going to drive. Send it all the way out to Trenton. He would have been open for a three, too. I don't think Trenton was ready for that pass, though.
Rats.
Minute 45 left in the third. Dragons. What are they thinking? They're thinking three. They're thinking, what are they thinking? What are you going for? What's your angle? What's your plot? Where are you going? He's going to drive in and put up for two. He can't get it to fall. Shane Lobb on the rebound. Solid. E. Dougie getting it to Trent. Is Trent going to take it? Trent's going to try and pass it into Miles. He got it. He sent it back out. He's like, nah, 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 nah. That wasn't clean. Send it back out. Protect the ball. Make sure they don't get it. Kinzer just driving in. Sending it out to Trenton. Trenton over to Eli. Eli for three. Swish. Now we're only down by 10. Let's get more shots like that. We'll be sitting pretty. 40 seconds left. Zarga's going to hold on to it. Nah, they're going to try and go a play. That was probably reaching. Nah, pushing. They're going to call pushing on Miles. It kind of looked like from reaching from the way I looked at it. But then again, I have one eye focused on the camera lens and another eye focused on the court. So my vision's a bit split at the moment. Dragons. Where are they looking? They got 20 seconds on the board, roughly. They're going to make one last play, if they can, anyway. Number 15, he's going to pop a three, isn't he? He's going to try. Shane Lobb for a foul. Stop whatever drive they were planning. They got 5 seconds now to do something. If anything, they're just going to lob it up. Or they could hold on to it. We'll find out. Oh, he's got to put it up. He's going to put it up. That don't fall. That'll take us into the fourth. Yo, I don't know. Like, there's a 10-point deficit. This is about roughly the point difference during the JV game. And I didn't think the JV was going to come back, but they put it into overtime, so that was pretty good. And then after that, we ended up losing during overtime, but we put up a fight. So, I mean, it's pretty possible in the fourth to get a comeback rolling to tie things up for overtime. It'd be a lot easier if we just went ahead and won, but I don't know. I don't know how I'm calling it here. I don't know. We got 8 minutes left to do something fancy. Fancy schmancy. Something fun. I don't know. At least make it close, at the very least. Three fouls for both teams. Final 8 minutes of the game. Argus starting off with the ball in the fourth. They're probably looking to kick things off early and make sure that they got a safe and solid lead for the rest of the game. They might get it with moves like that. That was a solid layup. Press down by 12. We got all our top dogs in play right now. Eli. Jumper. That's a two, unfortunately, but hey, we'll take two over three any day. Well, actually, we'll take three over two, but you know what I mean. When you can't, I'm lost for words. When you can't make the three, go for the two. There you go. Dragons. He's trying to go in for base. That's a three. It's not falling. Oh, come on, Comets. Get on those rebounds. That's what's killing us. JV was a little bit more aggressive when it came to getting those rebounds. It's probably what saved him in the end. Kinzer. Getting it over to Rands. Handing off to Kinzer. Rands a big guy. Not really prone to shooting threes. So we'll keep him on the inside of the paint. Bring him in to set up screens. Eli getting it off to Trenton. Trenton was trying to get something moving. Ball was knocked out of his hands. They're calling it Argus's ball. Pushing. I didn't see no pushing. They both fell, ref. That's fine. It's not my job. The ref's ref. I'll commentate. That's fine. Argus now with the ball. They got a 12-point lead, and they're, I'd think they'd be pretty okay to sit with that. Are they going? Gonna try and pop it up for two? He thought about it. Sent all the way over. Ooh, he was gonna put it up if he was open. He sent it into the paint. He's going up for two. This ain't sitting well. I don't doubt our ability, but I don't think we've been able to do it. Miles going for two. Couldn't get it. Rand's trying to get the rebound going. Takes it out.
That would be Dragon's Ball.
Dargus now. What can they do? What are they going to do? Here we go. Oh, he's going all the way. He found a lane and he drove it. He drove it like he stole it. Jeez, oh Pete. Kinzer now. Kinzer, let's see. We got it over to Miles. Miles putting it up for two. Solid. Argus now. He's going for an open lane. Got that way to it, yeah. Argus flying with it. I'm not saying it's impossible with 4 minutes and 30 seconds to go, but at double the points, it's a tad unlikely. Eli for a jumper. Just a tad short for the two. Argus now. Kins are getting a hand on the pass there. The foul called on the Comets. That was on Rands. Argus now. Taking in the paint. That was nice pass movement. You get the foul?
Yes, he did.
See if we can make these shots. We're about to find out. Couldn't make the first one. Here's hoping he can't make the second, but normally they can, so we're about to find out. It's a big 10-4, no. Okay, where did that get you? Shane Love passing the ball over to Kinzer, and Argus just ran out with it. Not so much strategic, so much as stalling, but, well, they could intercept the pass. Didn't, though. Eli's got it. Ooh, fake hand off to Kinzer, but Kinzer couldn't get the pass. That ain't good. That's not a good way to do that. 3:46 left on the board. Argus getting it straight into the paint. Oh my gosh, that was beautiful. Wouldn't have saw that coming. That was textbook right there. It's like they rehearsed it 7,000 times. Eli for three. See, now he can't get the threes to fall. Critical part, critical moment, under pressure. Man. Argus, on the other hand.
Okay.
Okay, buddy. All right. Can you stop? Kinzer with the ball. Getting over to Trenton. Trenton. Passing over to Miles. Miles to Eli. It's Eli thing. He's going to give it back to Miles. Miles is going to try and pass it into Eli, and the pass gets intercepted by Argus. And I'm going to guess. It's a wild guess because, you know, I'm not too guaranteed sure, but I do believe he got fouled, and they're placing him on the line. Yes, that's it. That's it, of course, yeah. First free throw made. Number 15 for Argus has been nailing three-pointers, so this really isn't too shocking for me. Fingers crossed, though. Nope. He made it. We got Ben in now. Who's he replacing? I'm not too sure. One of the big guys, either it was Rands or Shane Lobb. For some reason, I can't remember who was out on the court. Kinzer trying to lob it up for two. Couldn't get it in for that. Miles on the rebound. Tried to put it up for two. Couldn't get it in for two. He got the foul on. He got the foul, though. So that put him on the line. Man, just slurring my words all over the place. First shot falls. Solid swish can be heard all the way up here with earbuds on. And by earbuds, I meant headphones. Argus is also sitting with a bonus just to put that out there. Comets have had 7 fouls. Argus has only had 4. Dragons now. Nice, getting in on that pass there, Ben. Trenton lost it. That. Luckily, though, Argus had. No, not luckily, though. No, not at all. I misread that entirely. Trenton was the one hit with the foul. I really enjoy it when the other team has a bonus. I really do. It's fantastic. Oh my gosh, they hit 50. Who'd have thought the guy that shoots threes all day can also make free throws? Huh. Wouldn't have thunk. Eli now with the ball. And over to Kinzer. Kinzer is looking. He's going for a lane. Send it out to Miles. Miles driving base. Trying to put it up. He got up for two. Solid. He's a bit sketchy, but hey, what works, works. If it ain't broken, don't fix it. Argus. Oh, you could have popped it up for three, kiddo. You could have shot that any day of the week. Right. Oh, he was open for a drive. Still gets open for a drive. He loses control of the ball, recovers it, and still able to put it up. We need a little bit of a tighter defense here. Kinzer for three. Can't get it to fall. We could also use more people in there to do rebounds, but that's fine. We got Brady and Luke subbing in for Trenton and Kinzer. We got a minute left. See what happens. Argus. So far, just keeping it out on the arc. Timeout. What? Okay, buddy, we got 34 seconds. There's at least a 20-point deficit, and you're going to call a timeout. If we can score 30 points within 30 seconds, I would be baffled and amazed. Just saying. That would be quite a feat. All right, we're out on the court. We're ready to finish this off. 51-29. That's how it sits. What do? Argus checking in play. Where are they going? Might as well hold on to it at this point. Seconds. I mean, shoot it. Do something with it. 3 seconds, shoot it. You ain't gonna shoot it. That's fine. Well, that's game. Kasten, unfortunately, cannot quite do it and loses 29-51. Thank you all for tuning in to RTCTV4. Feel free to check out our website at rtctv4.com and our YouTube channel to see all these videos that we got posted up from Kasten, Argus, Tippy Valley, and Rochester. Once again, my name is Dakota Hayden, and I'll see you all next time.